that was made. This morning or afternoon, I'm going to read from the book of Revelation, where we stopped the other time during the week. I recall reading Revelation 1, 2, 3, and today we're going to read from verse 4, chapter 4. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. The book of Revelation of Jesus Christ, chapter 4. After this, I looked, and behold, a door was opened in heaven, and the first voice which I heard was as it were of a trumpet talking with me, which said, Come up hither, and I will show unto thee things which must surely be hereafter. And immediately I was in the Spirit, and behold, a throne was set in heaven, and one sat on the throne. And he that sat was to look upon like a jasper and a sardine stone. And there was a rainbow round the throne, inside like unto an emerald. And round about the throne were 24 seats. And upon the seats I saw 24 elders sitting, clothed in white raiment, and they had on their crowns of gold. And out of the throne proceeded lightning and thundering, and voices, and there were 7 lamps which were burning before the throne, which are the 7 spirits of God. And before the throne there was a sea of glass unto crystal. And in the midst of the throne and round about the throne were 4 beasts full of eyes before and behind. And the first beast was like a lion, and the second beast like a calf. The third beast had the face of a man, and the fourth beast was like a flying eagle. And the fourth beast had each of them 6 wings about him, and they were full of eyes within, and they rest not day and night, saying, Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, which was and is to come. And when those beasts give glory and honor and thanks to him that sat on the throne, who live forever and ever, the 24 elders fell down before him that sat on the throne, and worshipped him that liveth forever and ever, and cast their crowns before the throne, saying, Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory and honor and power, for Thou hast created all things, and for Thy pleasure they are and were created. And I saw in the right hand of him that sat on the throne a book written within and without, sealed with 7 seals. And I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, who is worthy to open the book and to loose the seals thereof? And no man in heaven, nor in earth, neither under the earth, was able to open the book, neither to look thereon. And I wept much, because no man was found worthy to open and to read the book, neither to look thereon. And one of the elders said unto me, weep not. Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Root of David, had prevailed to open the book and to loose the seven seals thereof. And I beheld, and lo, in the midst of the throne, and all the four beasts, and in the midst of the elders stood a lamb, as it had been slain, having seven horns and seven eyes, which are the seven spirits of God sent forth into all the earth. And he came and took the book out of the right hand of him that sat upon the throne. And when he had taken the book, the four beasts and 24 elders fell down before the Lamb, having every one of them harps and golden vials full of odors, which are the prayers of saints. And they sung a new song, saying, thou art worthy to take the book and to open the seals thereof, for thou wast slain, and hast redeemed us to God by thy blood out of every kindred and tongues and people and nations, and hast made unto us God, and hast made unto our God kings and priests, and we shall reign on the earth. And I beheld, and I heard the voice of many angels round about the throne, and the beast and the elders, and the number of them was 10,000 times 10,000 and thousands of thousands, saying with a loud voice, worthy is the Lamb that was slain to receive power and riches and wisdom and strength and honor and glory and blessing. And every creature which is in heaven and on the earth and under the earth and as such as in the sea and all that are in them, hear saying, blessing, honor and glory and power unto him that sitteth upon the throne and unto the Lamb forever and ever. And the four beasts said, amen. And the 24 elders fell down and worshipped him that liveth forever and ever. And I saw, when the Lamb opened one of the seals, and I heard as it were the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts saying, come and see. And I saw, and behold, a white horse, and he that sat on him had a bow, and a crown was given unto him.